I showed you earlier the process by which consultants can upload information directly into the cloud. In this case, the landscape architect has posted a set of files and the little rectangles on the right side in yellow indicate a file that is ready to be shared. The consultants create a package. A package is a set of sheets, views, and models that will be ready for consumption by the consultants. In this case, I'm selecting just one of the landscape files, and you can share that file. You can actually review it before you send it using the Autodesk viewer and name accordingly the package in alignment with their purpose. In this case, you know, I'm going to change the name from Landscape 6 to, you know, Landscape Coordination Package. This is a package created by the landscape architect in the cloud, and it's ready for sharing. When you share the package, you can add a description if needed. And what Design Collaboration does is they create a mirror image of this information into a share folder in the cloud so that the different consultants in the design process have an opportunity to review it and consume it. Sharing a package should follow exactly the same steps as the design collaboration for Revit.